Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good. Should do the trick.
you want one of these?
Yeah.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
Oh, that's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Might be useful. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good. This will work. Maybe not.
Yes, you sons of bitches!
Thank you.
Molotov works! I can see the flames from here!
That it does! More to come!
Bitches!
There we go.
Boys, I'm gonna go! Tell me!
Now!
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out. I never knew that. Always.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it.
Oh. I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war. Hey, how'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right, looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up, but yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, "Enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time."
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp...
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John, come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I do.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, it's... no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John. I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal. What's that?
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker, out.
Hey, I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Ella Salazar. Just call me Sal.
So, this is where I bring bounty ears?
Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back.
I gotta
back
need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
Don't be that way. Hey, Corporal St. John.
Move along, buddy. Move
I'll
along.
Catch you later.
Swear I heard a chicken clucking the other day.
Wait, what?
That's all I got for now.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man.
Hey, Sarge.
Okay. Corporal St. John, Deke, see you around.